stories we are following tonight. An explosion blamed for a deadly house fire in Gratiot County. The sheriff's office says it happened in Breckenridge on Chestnut Street just after 3:30 this morning. Investigators say when deputies arrived, a man was outside with severe burns, and a woman and a 7-year-old girl were still inside the burning home. Firefighters were able to get them out, but the woman didn't make it. The girl was revived. She and the man were flown to Hurley Medical Center. The investigation is ongoing.